Once the spillway is completed, the water line can be flagged with survey equipment. When the pond is full, all edges should drop straight down 2 to 3 feet. Creating steep margins will discourage the establishment of marginal vegetation. Excess dirt can be pushed up to form earthen piers around the pond for access to anglers.